Intel discovering a stock E-machine and advertising it as such. It's basically stock. You don't need some kind of crazy cooling system to run that. And they'll always say, it runs everything at 60 FPS. As long as it's Microsoft Paint, you're good to go. And we also won't mention that that's only at 720p.